And you could get away with it a lot better than me.
Really?
Yeah, because you're narrow, and that's what they're showing. They're pointing out how thin the legs are. But no, I'm not impressed. I don't know how you feel about any of that.
I like that one. The second one is.
Yeah, I like that one the best of all of them.
Yeah, but I think it's the trend that I like.
Yeah, you know, I mean, and you know what? We're talking about romantic. Every single one of these has a romantic element to it.
Yeah.
When you talk about romantic style. And so what this is doing is this is blending romantic with sporty. So
yes.
What makes this romantic top is the little embellishment on the side, the little flowers. Here what makes this is incredibly romantic because it's got the scallops, it's got the lace, it's got that kind of draping. Here, the romantic is that. The ribbon, the laziness, that's romantic. And that also too is romantic. This is not a look for me. It just doesn't look good on me. Occasionally I might get away with something, but and it's probably because I'm just too curvy. It really accentuates all the curves, and I don't want to accentuate my curves beyond, you know. But again, that's what that means by romantic style.
You had mentioned that.
Yeah. That's